Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is the story of Belle and the Beast. The two older daughters were beautiful, but they weren't kind.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, nice books. I'm going to the shooting right now.
Okay.
Be nice with your sister, right?
I love you, Dad. Be
careful. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
One day, there was a knock on the door. It was the postman.
Salam.
Wait.
Excuse me, this is for the housekeeper.
Okay, thank you. Dad.
Well, girls, apparently this beautiful envelope told me to go to the big city. Can you give you the light before Danny comes home?
I want a new dress.
I want too.
Three, five, six, seven, eight. Be quiet, you two. All right, get it. Beauty, what did you want?
I want a rose, Dad.
That's it?
That's it.
All right, one rose and two dresses for you two.
Yes, thank
okay.
you, Dad.
Okay, it's going well.
Bye.
In the city, Belle's father bought dresses for his older daughters, but he didn't find a rose for Belle.
Have to go, but this form is very captivating. I guess I have to go. Oh my goodness, it's getting too cold. The weather, it is not getting warmer. No way. Where am I? Oh my goodness. Look over there! Majestic castle! Wow, this castle is bigger than I expected. But it's still getting cold. Oh look, a giant door. Let's see if it is. Aha! It's open!
The door of the castle was open.
Hello?
Belle's father went in.
Oh, I guess not. Hmm. It's warmer than I thought. Warmer than the outside feels. Let me just check out. Too dark and gloomy. Oh look, a sofa. Very nice too. Alright, what a beautiful life here it is. Time to sleep.
In the morning, it was sunny. Belle's father went in the garden. The garden was beautiful. There were a lot of flowers.
Life's very good, I guess. What the? I haven't seen this before. Oh my goodness, so beautiful. So, smells very good.
Why are you picking my rose?
You're an ugly beast. I just want to pick up for my daughter.
Alright, you can give the rose to your daughter, but she must come here and live with me.
Alright, I guess I'll take the flower. See you, sir. Oh my god. Oh my.
At home, Belle's father gives his daughters their presents.
Here's the gift that you wanted.
Oh, so pretty. Thank you, Dad. I love you so much.
Thank goodness that you love it.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, it's not like the flower that I gave you. It was from a beautiful castle.
Yeah.
Someone gave me, but unfortunately, it was an ugly beast. And he wanted you to come to his castle so that you wanted to. So you live with him. But I don't know if I can decide it yet. I felt guilty.
I must go live with the beast. Because you already gave your word, Dad.
I guess so. I hope you're fine, Belle. I miss you so much with them.
Belle and her father rode to the castle. Belle and her father go around the stage, pretending to ride horses.
Excuse me, Reese.
This is
my daughter,
the
one you saw.
How do you do, Belle?
How do you do,
sir? It's my time to leave. Goodbye, Belle.
Goodbye, Dad.
Belle was happy in the castle. Belle mimes walking in the garden.
Because there are a lot of roses. And I love the bees. It's very kind. Bees?
Do you like this dress, Belle?
Oh yeah, it's pretty. I like it.
It's for you.
Of course. Thank you.
Tell us all as time. As it can be, barely even friends, that somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change, small to say the least. Just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, and ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Oh, oh, oh.
Every evening, Belle had dinner with the bees. They talked and told stories. But one evening, Belle was sad.
What's wrong with you, Belle? What are you thinking about?
I was thinking about my dad and my sisters. I'd like to see them.
Take this magic mirror. You can look in the mirror and see your dad and your sister.
One evening, Belle looked into the mirror.
My dad? Dad? My dad is ill. I must help him. Dad? Dad? Do you see me? Dad? 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 Do you see me? Dad?
What's wrong with you, Belle?
My dad is sick. He's ill.
You can go home for 1 week, then you must come back. Take this magic mirror so you can see me sometime.
Belle went home to her father.
Dad? What's wrong, Dad? Dad? Dad?
Isn't she?
Yes, I like watching her.
After a week, Belle's father was better. Belle liked being at home. She stayed for 1 week, 2 weeks, and 3 weeks. Belle's father goes off looking much better. Belle is left with her sister.
Can I ask you a question, Belle? Yes, of course. What's wrong? Is the beast ugly?
Yes, he is.
Do you like living with him?
Yes, I do. Because the beast is very kind. He gives me beautiful dresses, like... Wait. Look! How beautiful my dress!
Oh, it's very pretty.
Yes, of course.
Yes, that's make me really angry. Me too.
What's wrong, Belle? Something's bothering you?
Hi, Dad. I'm thinking about the bees. I'd like to see him again.
Well, how about giving you a look at the mirror, though?
Oh,
magic mirror.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Wait a minute. Yes, I see him.
You see him?
He is ill.
Oh. You'll meet him. Careful.